never back it down. Baby, I'm a soldier, standing my ground. So if you're gonna find me for my heart, are you gonna...
Hey guys!
Freaky. Welcome back to a new video. If you guys are new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, turn on that post notification bell, and give this video a thumbs up. If you guys are new to our channel, my name is Ariana. I have twin 4-year-old type 1 diabetics. Their names are Aaliyah and Alana. But if you guys are not new here, then you already know that. But just in case you guys are new to our channel, welcome. Today, I wanted to do this video because we get asked this question quite a bit on what supplies we use for the girls. And I figured why not show you guys our top supplies that we use that are must-have supplies that we literally probably would not get through the day without. Besides the obvious that the girls need in order to survive, like insulin, finger prickers, needles, insulin pens, pods. They wear Dexcoms and they also wear insulin pumps, so they wear the Omnipod. But besides those, we have established quite a bit of stuff that we have that we found that made our lives a lot easier, especially with the girls being so young. We're going on about 2 years now of them being diagnosed with type 1, so over these 2 years, we've learned so much. Me and Anthony are literally like sponges, just absorbing as much information as we can from everywhere and anything and everyone, because obviously this is a lifelong thing that the girls are gonna be living with, and we wanna teach them the best that we can. So for starters, one of our number one products that we literally use every 2 to 3 days, is going to be Unisolve, guys. This product right here is a lifesaver, especially when it comes to the girls being so young. The product is super beneficial to us. It's called Unisolve and it's an adhesive remover. We buy this off of Amazon. We use the Unisolve for the girls' Dexcoms and pumps, which the Dexcoms come off every 10 days or less if they fail, expire, whatever it is, something always happens. And then we also use them for the pumps, which is every 2 to 3 days. It's super important to use something like this to remove the adhesive. You don't wanna just rip it off of them, at least because they're so little. We don't wanna cause any skin damage. I've heard that people also use baby oil, olive oil, different oils and stuff, but we just go ahead and purchase the Unisolve. Number two, we literally cannot get through the day without this item. It is crucial, it is essential, it is like a literal lifesaver, guys. It is apple juice. We have this everywhere. We have them in the car, in our bags, in our purses, in our room, in the girls' room, in our kitchen. Literally every corner of the house, we have apple juice. Because when the girls go low, as you guys are aware, if you go low, you need some sugar to bring up your blood sugar, and apple juice is one of the fastest ways to do it. And it's good, and it works perfect for the girls because, you know, it's apple juice. Who doesn't love apple juice when they're small? So we have this pouch right here that's only 10 grams. So normally we use this one when they're like in the 70s, 80s, when they don't really need that much sugar, but they need a little bit to keep them up and so they're not dropping. And then this one we use when we have an urgent low. Anything under 70, 60, anything that goes down there, we just give them the whole entire juice box. This has 23 grams of carb and 23 grams of sugar. So this instantly within 10-15 minutes will bring their sugar up. So apple juice, a huge essential item in the diabetic world, in our lives. Apple juice, we have apple juice. We cannot go without apple juice, pretty much. Another thing that we really use is a diabetes supply case. We get ours from Myabetic. They have the absolute cutest bags, backpacks, wallets, everything you can think of they have for diabetes supplies. And we also do have a discount code, guys. We are so fortunate enough to work with several diabetes companies, so we are able to offer you guys a discount code to get these products at a, you know, cheaper cost. Every time I find a product, I literally reach out to them instantly and I'm like, hey, is there any way I can get a discount code so I can share with our followers? I always try my best to. Sometimes, you know, it doesn't work out, but best believe as soon as we get a diabetic supply, I literally am like on it emailing them, hey, is there any way I can get a discount code for my followers? Because I love to help you guys out. I know diabetes is not cheap. Insulin costs are ridiculous. The supplies are ridiculous. So any help that I can give you guys, I absolutely love to. But this is the one we use. I think it's super, super essential, super important to stay organized when it comes to diabetes, because it's already like a handful. It's a hot mess as it is, especially for me having two of them. I think it's very important that I stay organized. So we use a case. This is what ours looks like. We have needles in here. We have, and these are so cool because they actually come off. We keep old ones in here. We have some, oh, we actually have their inhaler in here. We have some alcohol and prep pads and tack away stick things in here. And then there's actually a coolant side that has an insulation, and we keep their pens. We have their all their pens and goodies in here. And then there's also extra little pockets that will keep other supplies that we need. On this side, we have more alcohol pads, and we have these that I'm gonna get into in a minute with another product that we use. And yeah, so another super important thing that I feel like we, I mean, it's not absolutely necessary, but I think it's very important to keep yourself organized. Whether it's just a little bag, something to keep yourself organized. But we love Myabetic supplies. So like I said, I have a discount code in the description if you guys are interested in checking out their products. They have a variety of them. Another super important thing that we use, I feel, is such a lifesaver and so essential in our lives, is the Calorie King app, guys. If you don't know about this, you need to get on this. Even if you're not type 1 diabetic, and if you just want to live a healthier lifestyle, you want to know what you're eating, the carbs, fats, cholesterol, all that good stuff, this app is amazing. And they pretty much have almost anything you think of. They have all the fast food chains, restaurants. Type in what they're gonna eat, it'll come up. Let's see, I'm gonna type in mac and cheese, and it literally will show you all the different brands of mac and cheeses, places that have mac and cheese. You can literally just type in, like, if you're at Outback Steakhouse, type in Outback Steakhouse mac and cheese, it'll come up. It'll actually help you get the exact carb count that you need to correct them. So that one is huge for us. We use that literally every time we go out to eat, or if we're just here at home and I don't know if it doesn't have the serving amount on it, the carb count, sugar count, I can literally just look up any item that I need and it's there. So Calorie King, 100% recommend it. I can link it down below for you guys in case you don't know where to look or can't find it. Another amazing product that we've come across this past year that has been so beneficial to us and to the girls is this Genteel lancing device. We actually have to go ahead and order a new one because Alana's broke, and these things are freaking amazing, and I totally recommend it, especially if your type 1 is a child, or if you have super sensitive fingers. This thing is awesome. It actually doesn't have a needle in it because, like I said, it's broken. So what you do is you can literally use it anywhere in your body. That's the amazing part about it. It starts out like, put it where you want to draw the blood from. You push this down, which is the vacuum suction, and you press the button and it like pricks it, and then you slowly let it go, and it'll, you know, obviously no blood's gonna come out because there's no needle in here. But this thing is awesome, and I'm so glad that, like I said, I was able to get it. I was able to get a discount code from this company. We've been working with them for a while, and they're also linked in the description with a discount code if you guys are interested in getting a Genteel lancing device. Pain-free, you can use it anywhere on your body. It's awesome. I totally recommend this product. It's amazing for kids. Like I said, we are so lucky to be able to use this with the girls. They've actually been off of their Dexcom for a while, so we've been doing finger pricks, and their fingers are so bad right now. I haven't got around to ordering the new one for them, and I really am. You know what? It's gonna be on my to-do list today because their fingers are so beat up because we ran out of Dexcoms recently, so we've been doing finger pricks, and their fingers are so beat up. I 100% recommend this product. Another super amazing product that you guys have actually noticed in our past recent videos and have been asking us what it is, and I've been so excited to share it with you guys. Unfortunately, I haven't heard back from the company yet on getting a discount code for you guys, so I'm really sorry about that. But they're super affordable anyways, so it's totally okay. This is called the Blot, guys. This thing, freaking awesome. I actually discovered this off of a fellow T1D mama that I follow on Instagram. They're called the Dose Family. They also have a YouTube channel, so you guys can go check them out. They're called the Dose Family, and they're so sweet. But I discovered this from them. So pretty much this right here is a little, it's magnet. I got a fresh one on here. So it has like these little cotton sheet things, what you guys saw earlier in the bag. And it's magnet, and it spins. So what you do, it's super cool. I'm actually gonna insert a clip right here of the girls using it because it is so cool. So they prick their finger and they go ahead and wipe the excess blood from their finger on here. You just tap it in there and it soaks the blood, and then you twist and it's ready for a new blood drop. It is amazing, guys. We take this everywhere with us because, to be honest, before this, I would kind of just wipe their blood and wipe it on my clothes, wipe it on myself. which is probably not the best thing to do, but that's what I would do just out of like laziness, to go get a paper towel, to do this, do that. I know some people actually suck their own blood. I've seen people do that. Definitely top five products for us. I highly recommend this product. It's called the Blot, and it's on, you can purchase one on the website called thisdiabetic.com. I believe they also have an Instagram if you guys want to check them out. I'm going to link in the description for you guys. I don't have a discount code this time, but hopefully in the future I'll be able to work with them and get one for you guys. Lastly, this product, we use it all the time. Product makes diabetes so much more fun for the girls, and especially in the summer when they go to the pool, when the girls are super active, they're kids, so you know, those Dexcoms and those pumps come off all the time. They get knocked off all the time when we go in the water. They come off, the adhesive unsticks. We have always used this company called Pump Peels, which are adhesive overlays for Dexcom and the pump for the girls, and they make it so much fun because they have the cutest designs. So obviously that makes it so much more fun for the girls because they get to pick little cute designs for their gadgets that make it look cute and whatnot. I have these old ones from Halloween that we never got around to using, but these are actually for the pods. These are super cute, and these are for the Dexcoms. I know they also have for like Freestyle Libra, for the Metrodonic. They have them for all sorts of pumps and CGMs, so definitely check them out, guys. I do have a discount code for them. I've been working with Pump Peels for a while as well, so I'm so happy to be able to get you guys a discount code because they are so affordable. And then on top of that, you throw our discount code, the A-Team, and you get it even cheaper. It's so cool. Guys, that pretty much completes our top products that we use for the girls' type 1 diabetes. These are all products that honestly I don't think we could go the day without. These are essential products in our lives, and I highly recommend them. We're so grateful to work with these companies to get you guys discount codes. Diabetes is not cheap, so when it comes to all this extra stuff, it makes it even more expensive. I hope that this was helpful to some people, and I hope that you guys you know, learn some new products that you weren't aware of. And if you guys have any products that will be life changers for us and will benefit us and help us, please comment down below, guys. I get so excited when I find new products for the girls. If it makes our lives easier, if it makes their lives easier, you know, it's so hard having to watch them go through this. So anything that makes it easier and more fun for them, we love to do. Thank you so much for watching and tuning in on this video. I hope this was helpful. Blot, Unisolve, apple juice, overlay patches from Pump Peels, my Genteel, Diabetic supply case, and the Calorie King app. All must-haves, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!